Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Since the announcement of FXhome's Sun Setting hit film, I've received hundreds of questions. In this video, I'll do my best to answer the main questions that I've received. Number one, will I be able to run HitFilm after January 15th? Yes, you will be able to continue running HitFilm after January 15th. If you have an active subscription plan, starting January 15, all subscriptions will automatically switch to a non-renewing plan, but nothing else will change. However, when your renewal date arrives, your subscription will transition to a different version for free. That different version will have some additional effects, but no third-party software. Third-party software includes things like the Foundry and Mocha. The good news is, that free version will be yours to keep forever. Just a quick note here, I might suggest that this could be a good time for a currently free user to sign up for a one-month creator subscription and get that tier locked in. What? That essentially means that you'd spend $8 to upgrade from the free version to the perpetual creator license version. For some people, that might be worth it. If you currently own just the free version of HitFilm, it will remain exactly as is, but without the option to upgrade. Older perpetual licenses of HitFilm will continue to work as usual also. The big thing to note, however, is that there won't be any guaranteed future compatibility with newer hardware for any of those versions as time goes on. Number two, what should I do now before January 15th? What I would do is go to the FXhome website, fxhome.com, and sign in. Under My Account, go to Plans and Products, and download the latest installer for your product. If you need any previous versions, download those as well. I would also make a note of your activation information. You can find that by opening HitFilm and selecting File, Options, and then Activation. Number three, what about CamTrack AR? CamTrack AR will remain on the Apple App Store. Number four, where can I get the HitFilm manual? The HitFilm manual will be available at Manula. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I'll leave a link in the description below. The manual is also available as a PDF that you can download. If you're really desperate to find one, though, just ask me. I have a copy as well. Number five, what will happen to the FXhome YouTube channel? The YouTube channel will stay up. It's full of great tips, tricks, and tutorials about HitFilm. If you've never seen it, I suggest taking a look. I'll leave a link in the description below. Number six, where can I connect with the HitFilm community? The HitFilm users Discord server run by Tony C has all of the old FXhome forum ambassadors and moderators, as well as several of the old FXhome staff that were involved with HitFilm back in the day. The Discord server will continue to serve the HitFilm community with ongoing discussions, help, and references. I'll leave a link for that in the description below. Number seven, I heard there will be a live stream happening. Yes, in fact, there'll be two. On Saturday, January 4th, and also Saturday, January 11th at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, both days. I will host those two live streams and we'll talk about all things HitFilm. Besides myself, there will be several guests who range from expert users of HitFilm to former FXhome staff that you know and love. Mark them in your calendar, both January 4th and 11th at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. If you have any further questions, please leave them in the comments below and I'll respond as best I can. Thanks for watching.